Otoplasty, or ear reshaping, varies from minor surgical procedures to major cosmetic approaches. The most common procedure I do is to repair earlobes that are torn or stretched from earring use. We also remove scars and keloids from the ear. Children or adults may have over-protruding ears or a lack of an anti-helical fold. If that's the case, we perform a Furness or Moustardi otoplasty to produce a more natural shape of the ear and have the ear closer to the head.